My name is Christian Madsen. I'm the general manager of QTechnology. We are a smart camera manufacturer from Denmark. We have a demonstration of a smart camera controlling two engines. In the demo, we are tracking a red back. And when we track the back, we can actually shoot small arrows at the backs. The application for this could be like sporting events, ice hockey, or any other event where you have players running around. For ice hockey, it's tracking the puck, tracking players. So you have six cameras or more that can be controlled from one person, and then you can stream it, broadcast it. Inside the demo, we're using the AMD R-Series SoC, which we are using for streaming the video, but we're also using it for all the processing done in the application, tracking the bag, finding the bag, controlling the motors. AMD was chosen for this application because with the R-Series SoC, we have the built-in encoder for the video, so we can encode directly into H.264. And at the same time, we have all the processing power that we need for making applications like this. Linux was chosen for this application because the huge stack of available tools for this one, like OpenCV, OpenCL, GStreamer. We want to use the trace tools that are available in Mentor Embedded, so we can actually trace the processes running inside the camera, which makes it very easy to make these applications. Another thing about using Linux is that we have the ability to actually contribute a lot to the open source community, and we also benefit a lot from that community. It helps us developing new tools, and we contribute also with these tools.